Hello everyone, the purpose of creating this video is to bring in the knowledge of plant classification among learners with the help of visual aids. The basic aim of preparing this PowerPoint is to act as a tool to aid visual learning among learners without much of writing work being put on the slides. While creating this slide presentation, all the aspects of the design principle has been kept in mind. The color contrast chosen, the balance of the light and images, as well as the font size and the type of font chosen are very clear so that they can be distinctly visible from a distance. Also, care has been taken that the images are aptly sized and they do not pixelate while running through the presentation. While creating this presentation, it has been kept in mind that each slide smoothly translates into another slide by giving the categories and subcategories of plant classification visually supported by perfect pictures. Not much animation or slide transitions are added, basically because I do not want the learner's attention to move away from the learning outcomes of the topic, as well as not much written text is included so that it can be ably supported by the teacher in the form of word explanation while teaching the topic in the classroom. This video presentation can be used for the introduction of the classification of plants as well as can be used as a tool of assessment after the topic has been taught in the class. I wish to thank Ms. Melissa, my cohort member, for the peer review she's given to me on the Hangout, as well as the various pictures which have been taken from Google Images to make this classification a visual treat for the learners.